Trainer Lucas has just challenged Elliott to a battle.
Look, Eccentric, battle it, quick.
Very well, I shall. Oh, the pain! Alan, help me! I said step in! No, that you'll have to wait for now. We have a new assignment from headquarters. Good grief, it's you,
Elliott? Elliott?
Good grief. It's you.
Holy onion rings. What happened to you?
Joe, help. Severe badger injury. Ow.
You gotta be careful of those badgers, bro.
Just take me to a hospital, god dash it.
I got you, little bro.
Whoa!
Elliott, you're awake.
Where the devil am I?
It's okay, Elliott. You're in Cherrygrove Poker Center. Nurse Joy and her Chansey helped you get better.
You suffer from nasty wounds out there. Be careful.
Marvelous. My sincerest thanks.
No problem. It's all thanks to Chansey.
Now, where have you kept Alan?
Alan? Who's Alan?
You know, my Pokemon.
Sorry, I didn't see any Pokemon.
Oh my, it's all coming back to me now. Oh dear.
What's wrong?
I appear to have lost Alan.
What? On Route 29?
I'm afraid so. How foolish of me. He must have run off into the trees when the badger attacked.
Come on, let's go and find him.
That attempt would be in vain. He's probably miles away by now.
Hey, the Elliott I know doesn't give up that easily. Come on, let's go find your Pokemon.
Fine. I suppose I may as well try.
That's the spirit!
What have you been up to here in Cherrygrove?
Not much, really. Training up my Pokemon, eating onion rings.
You haven't changed a bit, have you?
Nope, Bimando!
Still your same old irritating self. Joy.
Yep. Hey, that's not very nice.
No, it wasn't. Enough of your mindless prattling. We're at Route 29 now.
Hooray! Let's go find your Pokemon. What was your Pokemon again?
A Chikorita.
Chikorita?
Oh, don't you start that again.
Rightio, bro. I know what. I'll send out my Growlithe to help. Come on out, boy.
Okay, then. You two go off and find him.
Yes, sirree.
Simpleton. I may as well use this time to catch up on current affairs.
30 minutes later.
Oh, Garfield. You never cease to amuse me.
Sorry, Elliott. I couldn't find Alan anywhere.
Then you obviously weren't looking hard enough then, were you?
But I looked everywhere! The trees! The grass!
Don't say that! Keep looking!
Elliott, are you okay?
I'm fine!
Are you crying?
No.
Cheer up, Elliott! I have something very special to give you! It's a replacement Alan for you! I found it in the trees down there!
It's Alan!
Sorry, Elliott, it's not. I asked it its name, and it just said Chikorita.
You idiot! Of course it's Alan! He can only say Chikorita, you absolute fool!
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that.
You should be. But at least you found him.
No problem. I just hope the Hoothoots didn't mind.
Hoothoots?
Yeah, a bunch of Hoothoots were looking after him, by the looks of it. They were asleep, though.
That's a relief. Back to Cherrygrove, then?
Yeah! I'll show you around town if you want.
Why not? Oh, balls. Unhand Alan, you feathery fiend!
He's getting away!
Where's a rifle when you need one? Great! Now we have to go find him again!
I bet it's gone back to the other Hoothoots.
Where is that?
Follow me!
Go on a Pokemon journey, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Liars, the lot of them.
Up here, Elliott!
Aha! Joe, attack those insolent cretins!
Growlithe, go!
A wild Hoothoot appeared. Growlithe used Ember. The wild Hoothoot has been defeated.
Good riddance.
Well done, Growlithe.
Well, I'm glad that Alan is safe and sound once again. I suppose I should, express my gratitude. somehow.
Huh?
Well, what I'm trying to say is, well, thanks, I suppose.
You're welcome, brother. Now, let's head on back to Cherrygrove.
What a good idea. And that's rare for you.
Yay! Acceptance!
Don't get your hopes up. You're still an absent-minded simpleton. Where have you been living these past few years?
The Poker Center, of course.
You live in a place which was designed to heal Pokemon after battle. How civilized.
All Poker Centers across Johto have room. They welcome all trainers.
Okay, I partly understand what a Poker Center is. What's this blue building?
It's a Pokemart. They stock lots of items for trainers here. We'd better get you some supplies for your journey.
What shall I purchase? I received a potion back at Elm's lab.
Okay, you better get some Pokeballs then.
Very well.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
I'd like to purchase some Pokeballs.
How many, stranger?
How many?
You only need 5. You can only have a maximum of 6 Pokemon on you at all times.
I say, what a stupid rule. If I could, I would take this time to locate the ignoramus who fought on this rule, and personally slap him around the face. 5 then.
That'll be 200 Poke Dollars, stranger.
Oh, I appear to be lacking in the funds department.
It's okay, Elliot. I'll buy them for you.
Marvelous.
Is that all, stranger?
Yes.
Farewell, stranger.
See ya. What now, bruv? Are we gonna hit the road?
If what you mean is, shall we proceed to Route 30, then yes.
Great! We should train up Alan.
Indeed. Some ruffian I met on Route 29 advised me to do just that.
As the two brothers headed off to Route 30, they had no idea of the countless adventures in store for them.
Take me tonight, I'm an easy lover. Take me into the fire, and I'm an easy brother. I'm a
Who are you?
Alan, use tackle.
Pay the fire!
That'll be 200 Poke Dollars.
Oh, that was gay.
Episode 3, time, hooray. Let's see what I have to voice. Episode 3, whoa. Only 5 people. Including me. It doesn't say me. But there's a bed. Oh, wait. You can. Oh.
Yes. Oh, how bloody marvelous, Elliot. Yes. Only a true craftsmanship, only somebody who's really devoted to their work, could conjure up this masterful screenplay, simply known as. Yes. Why, not even Shakespeare could write this amazing sort of thing. No, we couldn't even have a yes indeed, or yes, Joe, you blundering fool. Or we couldn't even have a simple yes, that'll do nicely. No, we get this wonderful piece of dialogue that only takes a master to learn, which is the very simple yes. Bloody good job, Elliot. Bloody good screenplay. Yes. Yes, indeed.
I wanna be the very best. No one ever was. Catch them is my VHS. To train them is my path. Are you a travel across
the... Ah, fuck that. Ow. My throat.